government is representative of its people when it doesn't allow these liberties to happen, when it doesn't allow individuals to find their own path through life, when you don't allow individuals to express themselves as they see fit, to put value upon their own culture and what they see as their important culture. So, yes, perhaps Morsi was elected as like an Islamic representative, but we don't think